shit right here.
Okay, on time. But definitely gonna spit something for y'all, because acapella. Because I think y'all really need to hear this. Shit's real out here. I don't know what all these other niggas, fictitious ass niggas talking about, but I'm spitting that real shit, so listen. He said, politicians, they flip flop at the pit stop. Hip hop's non existent, just form a language extinct. The old school hip hop is. Don't have him as rock and roll without putting shots out for his cop. American Psycho got the game on the wrist. What would you do if facts on you knew it's that? You never been good at much for cooking up some crack. You never been good at much for cooking up some smack. You never been good at much for doing a stack. Have you ever been rumbling for something? Those in assumptions in the same game. You think you know, think you can, think you know. Run for your freedom, you see them, you cope. Then you at the precinct for pole. For the pains and cocaine, I steal state with no name. State's property for a long sentence. Play Monopoly with your life. Land in jail, no bail money, stuck in the dilemma. Sick of being court defended. Lord defend us. In my flesh and my bones. Hate and pain backbone, rest in my dome. This stuff is too much to cope with. MCs blew up and threw up the old them. Soaking in glamour, glitz, and fame. Mind clouded by the physical. A lot of individuals act as a continuum. Just to continue on sex. And make sound subliminal black. But this track's intent to collapse the gentleman. State of mind of the best soul artist. The message is, these motherfuckers let go guard them. So, rap your part and be a man and man up. These dudes ain't man enough in the booth for stamina. Adrenaline and batteries, or rest of your manner. I need a statue to take your pick.
It'll make some motherfucking noise, man. My nigga,
I got plenty of CDs in the bag and everything like that. You know what I'm saying? Check me out my new mixtape with Animals Attack Part 2.
Like you said, you got CDs on deck. Show some love, man.